The forklift truck operator must position the forks in the most appropriate area to lift the trusses safely. The forklift truck will take the weight of the trusses on the forks. Never stand between the forklift and the trailer, or under or on the forks, or allow any others to enter the danger area. The driver will release the individual band attaching the bundle to the lorry. This should be completed from the ground using the telescopic tree cutters provided. The driver must be in a safe position when carrying out this function. The forklift truck operator will remove the trusses from the lorry. Never stand in the area around the lorry or where the lorry will move into, or allow any others to enter the danger area. The forklift truck operator will move the trusses to the compound.